For the first time, scientists released a wiring diagram that contains the entire central nervous system of an adult fruit fly. It shows how roughly 160,000 neurons in the fly's brain and spinal cord equivalent, called a nerve cord, connect to one another. Dark blue, yellow, and pink show the fly's head, and light blue, yellow, pink, and green represent its body, with a purple nerve cord connecting the two. The work, which was led by three labs at Harvard Medical School and includes collaborators at institutions worldwide, is part of a growing field of neuroscience called connectomics. Last October, the researchers published the first connectome of a fruit fly brain. Now, the team has built on that work by linking the brain to the nerve cord, which contains the full set of inputs and outputs for the fly's legs, wings, and other body parts. Mapping these connections is essential for studying how the brain controls basic behaviors such as walking, flying, and courtship. HMS neurobiologist Wei-Chung Allen Lee says the researchers can now better view the nervous system from the perspective of behavior. To date, the fruit fly is the most complex species to have a complete brain and cord connectome. The researchers hope their work will advance understanding of brain-body connections in other complex species, including humans.